Hey guys, time for another episode of Save Snuffles 101. And today I'm going to talk about a book that I recently read that I think is great for families to read or for children to read on their own to get a little bit of more of an insight on shelter dogs. So the book is Ruby the Foster Dog. It's by Jimmy Wayne, who's a country music singer who a few years ago, I think in 2010, he walked halfway across America to raise awareness for foster children that age out of the foster care system when they turn 18 and are still homeless and have no place to go. And along the way in his book, he goes to an animal shelter and he meets Ruby, his foster dog, and he brings her with along for the rest of the journey and kind of draws parallels between Ruby's life as a foster dog, but now an adopted dog, and foster children. It's told from the point of view of Ruby. It is a little fictionalized because Ruby can talk. And there are some religious undertones which some families may really like and other families may not. So I just want to let you know that. But it was a great book. The age group probably, I would say, between 8 and 12 is what they market the book for, but I think it's great for families to read together to learn a little bit more about the foster care system for children and for shelter animals as well. One of the cool things that I really liked about the story is Ruby challenging her expectations and her fears about being adopted. She starts out pretty hopeless in the shelter, thinking that that's where she's going to stay and end up, but then she's always dreaming about this family that's going to come get her children, a house to live in, sleep in, a yard to play in. But then she's picked up by Jimmy, who's a little mountain man looking when he gets there. So she's very apprehensive and very nervous to go with him. And not only that, she's afraid that he is going to return her, that she's going to do something to make him not love her anymore, and that he's going to bring her back to the shelter. And so along the way, she kind of learns to challenge those fears with Jimmy and realize that he does love her, and that when you do find the perfect family for you, the family that wants to give you that second chance and to love you, that they're going to love you no matter what. And she learns this along the way when she starts out first on the road, sleeping in a tent, sleeping on the floor in other people's homes, thinking that this wasn't what I was expecting. But then in the end, she comes to realize exactly what the perfect life was waiting for her with Jimmy. So I strongly encourage you guys to go out and pick up the book. Go to your local library and rent it. Encourage your children to read it. It's a good read. It's an easy read. And so I think it would be very beneficial for you guys to read as a family and talk it over. And it really kind of also gives you insight into the foster care system for children as well. So all around, it's a fantastic book. Thanks for watching the video. Like it, subscribe it, and please share it. And share people the journey of Ruby the foster dog. Thanks for watching, guys.